A rank 4 chest, guys. Not where I wanted, but it's good. Hey, I'm in the top. I just got to push it a little bit more. This month should be good. We're going to get to rank 8. This is a month that I think we need to do it, because the thing is... Oh my goodness, that's really cool. I like that. Yeah, I really like that card back. I hadn't seen it yet. So, Wax Elemental looks nice as well. We should be rank 8. I just wonder how many stars in. Let's see. Probably 1 star, maybe 2. Gotta win 5 wins, guys. 5 wins. And I get a free... Oh, I guess I didn't finish my last arena run. Oh, I'm only a couple stars away from 7. Cool. Well, new month, new climb. Curse of Weakness. I like it, actually, Nick. I like it even when I don't have a Cho. I think it's a pretty good one. Like, it also stops him from 1 attack to the face, which is pretty strong. Okay. Oh, it's a Pogo. Wow. So he's got 3 damage. Should I put this out? Let's put out this buddy and see if we can get away with it. Or this. Let's put this buddy out. That guy's always an aggro target, and he's really not that important right now. But the thing is, I like he's bigger health than that. Bigger health than everything. But it could get wild or something, or vanish by the looks of it. If he's going face, vanish is it. Uh-oh. Vile. Okay. Another project, eh? Still, let's see if we can get a defile going on. There we go, that's it. Go in the negatives. Okay, there you go. Love it. Okay. Prep to vanish? Yeah. Great. Okay. I'm burning a card. But you know what? Nobody wants Dollmaster to live. So the vial's coming out again. Mm-hmm. But I'm also burning a card. But it's not Gul'dan. And this thing dies, so that's a nice one to feed Gul'dan. Because I'll have 2 at least. Okay, there we go. Vial it up, buds. Okay, vial it up. Burn something garbage, not Cho. Not Gnome. Something garbage. Okay, good. That was worth it. Of course I do. Excellent. That guy looks like primary target, but so does that if he lets it live. Mm-hmm. We can get a big old... I think I'll probably go with a big one of these, though, because anything that I can respawn is good. Especially for the AoE. Uh-oh, not like this. Just let something be alive so I can cast this. Preferably that. Uh-oh, not a... Shadow Step? He doesn't want a vial, eh? But... He just wants to Pogo every day. Okay. Now what? I like it a lot. If I can demonic project his guy. Okay. It's not a big deal. He's just healing it for me. I guess. I don't know. Okay. We're going to drop this and project twice. Oh. We're going to drop this and project once. That way we give him a project. One project for you. Enter. Nobody cares what they are. Oh. Okay, anyways, there goes that idea, but we didn't get the pogo, guys. We shot at the pogo and missed. Yeah, read that, Cho. Read it. Okay. They love reading, Cho. It's like a novel. Excellent. It is a perfect specimen for Cho. Project it up. We're gonna drop this project. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We're just gonna change the Sarah into something random. Yeah, and we're gonna go face. We're gonna let this pogo live. Yeah, now with more pogos. Okay. Project. Well, that's actually pretty good too. Not yet. I'll let that pogo live. Should I project now? I don't think it's time for the project because I want this guy to live. Yeah, it's not time for the project. Oh, that's a sweet one. Okay. I'm liking the gnome. I'm also liking the Gul'dan. But we gotta get this guy out and do some AoEs here, guys. It's time to AoE. Hit it. I like the 2 life, thank you. And I like the random card! Oh, excellent. If we could burn a pogo with this. Yeah, we're gonna go with this first. See what we're dealing with. Shadow Step's a good one to go. Go with this. I'm fine with changing these because I want to change something in his hand. And he's got 2 of those that he doesn't want to cast. Ah, Lich King, you so bad. Okay, Lich King, you suck so bad. Thanks, Lich King, for nothing. Look at that. But I was willing to do it. It's just... I could have gotten a better demon, just saying. Mm-hmm. Let's see, vanishes. This could be okay. She's not a demon, but these 2 are. What did the rogue get? The rogue got a sneaky devil instead of the draw 2 minions from your deck. So it slowed down some draw, which maybe was okay. Mm-hmm. I just knew it wasn't a pogo, and then I stopped looking. Yeah, I'm like, garbage. Thanks, Cho. Aw, thanks, Cho. Okay, we're gonna get something here. Mm-hmm. Oh. All my totems get 2 health? Yes, please. Aw, pogos. Shuffled. Yeah, give me something good. Like ice fishing. That's not ice fishing. That's garbage. It's good though, but I don't want to give it to him. Let's go with draw first. Hold it. I can freeze. That's 1. That's 8. I don't want to give him a silence. I do want to give him this, believe it or not. Don't want to give him a defile. I just want to give him an AoE of 1. There we go. There we go. And then drop this. This guy likes big totems, right? I've heard it said he likes big totems. He loves all the totems. Okay. Don't worry, I gave you a buff for your totems. That's sweet, eh? Oh, that one, oh, it was just a 1-1. Don't worry about it. Just a 1-1. Ah. Oh. He loves totems. Buff them up. Buff them up. All the totems are his. Uh-oh. Not like this. Those are really good. Especially on these two. Ah, betrayal. Why? I wanted that. Man, look at this Blood Reaver Gul'dan, though. Like, just look at it, guys. Is Cho gone? Where did Cho go? That's what I'd like to know. Oh, Pogo, you got wrecked. You got wrecked. Pogo got wrecked. Your Cho is mine. Okay. Oh, yeah. So wrecked indeed. You know what? I know I could AoE it, but I think I'm going to dump it. Give my totem some buffages. Just go face. I'll dump that. Oh, hello. Ah, oh, the vanish would have been actually handy. Could have put all this back in my hand. Could have put your pogo hoppers back. That one would have been good, actually. I'm just hoping I can Gul'dan in this game, guys. Uh-oh, not like this. Get rid of that cauldron for once. Not like this. Take out one of these 4/5s. Oh, yeah, he's not a fan of that. That's for sure. Well, hello. Spirit Echo? Well, yes. Don't worry. It's only two Yseras. It's only two. It's only two Yseras. Just ignore them. And I just have a passive AoE after everything. Okay. Did I even need to hit those? I think I did. I didn't need to hit those. I just realized it. You're right, Bert. I did not. It was a misplay. I just realized it afterwards. Why heal him for 6 for no reason? It was a misplay. I was just so excited to have 2 of these out. Okay. Not excited to see that, though. Please give me something good. Ooh, that's pretty sweet, actually. Kinda. Oh. Never mind. What did he get? Oh, he's not a fan of sprints. That's okay. Okay. Well, that echo looks really sweet right now. Yes, it does. Because I can go 5, so which is 10. Let's do it. Echo it up. Wow, that's so much fun, eh? So what can we do? We got to get them down now. I could actually just go face, like a hunter, though. Because they're until the next turn, right? So he skips a turn. Let's go face like a hunter. I'm pretty sure. Mm-hmm. And you're right, I would have had lethal if I hadn't healed them up. So this is where I'm going to get punished, as they say. The 1/9 pogo hopper. Sap, he's not a fan of that, okay. It's just a Ysera. It's just a Ysera. No. Yeah, that was sweet stuff. That's it. That was a sweet game, guys.